Halo, witam. Jestem Marcisław, wy jesteście wy. Wróciliśmy z Maribu i musiałem wyjść, spławić... Jak było protaszce? Spławić protaszkę, bo musiałem jej zapisać. Okay, ona mieszkała na Rougerie. Nico.
Hello, George.
Muszę poprawić jeszcze dźwięk. Idealnie.
Have you any idea what this lens might be used for?
As a magnifying glass, obviously.
Ale rzeczywiście, tylko... gdzie?
Let's take another look at the manuscript.
No to barachło, gdzie to ma wejść?
A knight with a crystal ball. The knight scroll bears a phrase in Latin. Through my teachings, you will be enlightened.
W ogóle od jakiegoś czasu dostaję na YouTubach w polecanych jakieś teorie spiskowe na temat trzytwarzowego Jezusa. Jestem ciekaw, czy ta gra miała coś z tym wspólnego. Google wcale nas nie podsłuchuje przez nasze mikrofony, ani jedne, ani te tutaj, te. Co nie? Teraz, skoro to powiedziałem, to wy też pewnie będziecie mieć te powiadomienia.
There's a woman looking at her reflection in a mirror, but the reflection has three hideous faces. There's a guy working on a loom.
Tylko dlaczego Hop nazywa pana Jay-Z hideous? Tak się nie godzi.
There's a guy with a sword and a bull. Between them is a gem supported by a tripod.
Look there, two guys on the same horse.
Nie cierpię tego, że trzeba wszystko kliknąć. Chcesz spłuczkę od kibla?
I brought you a present from Syria.
Oh, George, you shouldn't have bothered. What is it?
This.
A necklace. It's rather heavy.
Ethnic craftsmanship at its most rustic.
Oh, of course, I love it.
You do?
It will always remind me of you.
Oddałem jej to. Na czym nam to w ogóle było? To jest dokładnie ta sytuacja, którą potem się powtórzyła na TikTokach. Kojarzycie pewnie, wcale nie stage'owane, jak to Hop patrzy na jakiejś stronie z modą i tam widzi no zwykłą obejmę na rurę jako bransoletkę. I nie chcę mi się tego dalej tłumaczyć, bo to jest zbyt głupie, więc idźmy stąd.
I'd better get back to the quest.
Czyli nie musiałem tutaj wracać. Co najwyżej dajemy jej souvenir. Chodźmy do muzeum, tam może dostaniemy jakąś pomoc. Cały czas nie ma tego.
Hi, André.
Hello, Georgie. Hey, I visited Nicole's apartment.
Yeah, she told me you came by.
Ooh, quite a fine Georgie boy. I didn't expect anything quite so sexy.
I hope you're referring to the manuscript.
Oui, of course. Where have you been? Nicole said you were away.
I just returned from Syria.
Syria? On the trail of the Templars?
It's a long story, but I found the bull's head. It was referred to on the manuscript, remember?
Yes, what is it?
A secret cave built into a high cliff face. In the cave, I discovered a map bearing a phrase in Latin. In occidenta sita est in ora mundi.
The island of Britain.
Lies at the edge of the world, to the west.
Strange. That map seems to contain a series of pointers.
Like I said, it's a treasure map. What did you make of the manuscript?
It dates from the time of the Crusades.
We guessed that from the Templar seal.
It's a story and pictures like a modern-day comic book.
What story does the manuscript tell?
I don't know. It was probably produced for the tourist market.
Tourists?
Oh, we pilgrims in our thousands on our way to Jerusalem. The tourist trade is nothing new, you know. It's been around for centuries. Ever since Joshua made a packet selling souvenir bricks from the walls of Jericho.
No, Templariusze się ogólnie założyli po to, żeby być taką firmą ochroniarską dla pielgrzymów. To było powiedziane w fabule.
Have you deciphered any of the images on the manuscript?
There's very little I can be sure about. The slang of the bull could be a reference to Mithras.
Who's he?
A Persian god, almost as popular as Christ at one time. The only thing I can be sure of is the knight. He's Spanish.
How can you tell that?
The writing on the shield, the reference to Ave Maria. No self-respecting knight from Northern Europe would have borne a coat of arms like that.
Wróciwszy.
Can you identify the knight's coat of arms?
I already did, Georgie. He's a member of the De Vasconcelles family from the Costa Calida.
Were they famous?
No. They're not mentioned after the 15th century.
Oh.
The spotlight of history moved on. They're probably long dead.
Thanks for your help.
You're welcome.
Dobra, niech będzie. Hiszpania. Ale już od razu? Krótko tu byliśmy, ale zazwyczaj, jak wróciliśmy z Irlandii, to jeszcze mieliśmy trochę roboty w samym Paryżu. A few hours later. Wow, szybko. Ale Hiszpania to wygląda jakaś tropikalna wyspa. But before I could get an explanation, I was ordered... To było stare, bardzo stare. Hiszpania, Villa de Vasconcelos. Robinio tells me that the knight's coat of arms belongs to the... Vasconcelos family in Costa Calida. Spain must... Figure out what the Vasconcelos family has to do with the manuscript. Pan ogrodnik? Serio? Musieliśmy wyjść mu?
Is this the Vasconcelos house?
Vasconcelos?
Who wants to know? I could tell the old coot was gonna be trouble. My name's George Stobart. I was wondering whether the house is not open to the public. This is the Vasconcelos house.
And what business is that of yours, senor?
Look, all I want is to speak to the head of the household.
There is no household. Only the Countess and myself.
Tell me about the Countess de Vasconcelos.
She doesn't receive guests. That's all you need to know.
You don't even know what I have to talk to her about.
She hasn't won the lottery, has she?
No, she hasn't won the lottery.
A more cunning man might have claimed that she had.
Oh yeah? They might have, might they?
And that more cunning man would have been kicked off the premises. The Countess doesn't do the lottery.
To całkiem dobrze.
What do you know about the Templars?
Who wants to know?
Are you angling for a bribe or something?
You have nothing that I want, senor. Except the pleasure of your absence.
The guy was obviously protecting the Countess against the whole world. But why?
Nie wiem, może jest stara i schorowana. Albo ma bardzo... ten... bardzo dotkliwy przypadek introwertyzmu. Czy czegokolwiek. Widział tego chłopa?
Do you recognize this man?
No.
Prosto i do celu. zbadać ci puls.
What do you make of this?
So that's it. You're a salesman.
If I was hawking medical supplies, I can think of better places to hawk them. Have you ever seen a lens like this before?
No, senor. Never.
Have you got any use for a fistful of plaster?
No.
Look at this tissue.
It's a tissue with some greasy muck on it.
Yes, that's right.
Po co ja to w ogóle jeszcze mam? Przecież użyliśmy tego do wypolerowania figurki.
This lab pass mean anything to you?
Nothing.
I'll be going for now.
Adios, señor.
I'm no student of architecture, but the little building looked old. I wondered if it was some sort of summer house.
Możliwe.
The main part of the house was old, but nowhere near as old as the gatehouse section.
Czy jak wyłączę mu wodę, to, to go bardzo zdenerwuje?
I didn't like the idea of carrying 30 yards of hose around me, so I left it alone.
Okay, twoja strata.
Hey, you.
Yeah, what is it?
You would not like it if people just wandered into your home, would you?
Well, no, I guess not.
Then show a little consideration.
Okay, sorry.
Hey. Teraz mogę mu zniszczyć węzia?
I didn't like the idea of... The hose ran from some sort of utility room all the way to the lawn. I didn't like...
Napompować mu ciśnienie? Nie, to jest niemożliwe. A jednak... A, bo to się samo zaciśnie, to nie jest pompka ręczna. To się samo zaciśnie i działa jak taka bomba zegarowa.
Yeah?
See, my horse never stops.
Well, I'm sorry to hear it. It's always sad when an old tradition comes to an end.
Did you have anything to do with it?
Well, I'm shocked. I'm mortified. How could you think such a thing?
Very easily, senor. Very easily. I'm going to find out why my horse has stopped. And that means going into the house. You are not, absolutely not, to go in the house. If you do go in the house, I will set the dogs on you.
Hey. Sprayo.
I love suits of armor. Who doesn't? The armor was about my size. I had a mental vision of putting it on and clanking off to see the Countess, with the gardener hanging hopelessly on the outside trying to stop me. Apart from being stupid and unworkable, it was a great plan.
Ale można się za tym schować.
I know you are there, American. All right, you dogs, I'm coming.
Ah. Czemu tam się cały czas lustro mieni?
Madre Dios, who are you?
My name's George Stobart. I'm sorry to burst in like this.
You must leave at once. You're not wanted here.
Please, if you just listen a minute.
Very well. State your business, Senor Stobart.
There's been a series of murders, part of some conspiracy. Anyway, the trail led me here.
Here? There is nothing for the outside world here.
Over 600 years ago there was.
What do you mean?
This whole thing ties in somehow with the Knights Templar.
The Knights Templar are dust.
They had a secret that was so important, they went to a lot of trouble to hide it.
I do not see what this has to do with my family.
Your family had a strong connection with the Templars, right? I believe that they have planted some clues here.
Why should I believe a complete stranger who barges into my home?
Just let me have a look around. If I find nothing...
You'll be spending the night at the police station. Very well. Please, sit down.
No way. Maybe not.
Dobra.
I know your family is involved with the Templars, but I don't know how.
You should be asking how my family were involved, Senor Stobart. The Templars ceased to exist centuries ago. And as for De Vasconcelos, the line dies with me.
I'm sorry.
Don't be.
Okay, whatever happened, happened almost 700 years ago. So, if the Templars left any clues, they're going to be in stuff that dates back to the early 14th century.
Obviously.
So, what do you have around here that's early medieval?
Early medieval. Let me think. Well, the house is relatively modern, a scant 3 centuries old. Or, of course, the chess set.
That chess set is over 600 years old? It must be worth a fortune.
Indeed it is. Not that I would part with it, of course.
No, I wouldn't either. That's the sort of thing that gets handed down to your children. Sorry.
Oh. Its value is less than you might think. The set is not complete. One of the pieces is a modern replacement. As to the original, it was lost a long time ago.
Nobody has any idea where it is?
No. The children had it when they were taken.
Children? What children?
All in good time, Senor Stobart.
May I examine the chess set?
Certainly, but do not move any of the pieces.
Okay, thanks. Close up, the modern piece stood out like a sore thumb. There was something else odd about the set. All of the original pieces had irregular bases.
My lady, I have to warn you, there's a... You! Why, I'll feed you to the dogs.
Lopez! What have I told you about feeding intruders to the dogs?
But my lady...
Never without my permission.
But my lady,
Senor
the dogs Stobart, are hungry.
If I find that you are wasting my time, you will be fed to the dogs. Now, I want to show you something interesting. Follow me.
We hear...
Lopez, unlock the door, por favor. This is the only remaining structure on the estate contemporary with the Templars.
Nice. What is it, a summer house?
A mausoleum, Senor Stobart.
Oh,
come with
Stobart.
Me.
Hey, Senor.
Yeah?
I do not know what you have told my lady to be shown these favors. But I do not trust you.
You've got nothing to worry about. Aren't you coming in?
No, the dead do not interest me. My garden is a living thing. I will be there.
Wow, this is old.
It was constructed in the 13th century as the final resting place for the De Vasconcelos Templars.
It's well maintained.
These are my ancestors. And they deserve respect. I come here at least once a week to say a prayer for them.
Mind if I have a look around?
By all means.
Okay. It looks like Lobinho was right. The Vasconcelos family was heavily involved with the Templars. The Countess's chessboard dates back to that era as well. There's something odd about those chess pieces. Okay, tu się okno zamyka.
Now what? There was nothing to snuff. Feeling like an idiot, I put it down again.
Ja tu się okno zamyka.
I couldn't climb up there without breaking something. Now what? There was nothing to feeling like an
Is this
hanging from the ceiling was a huge yellowed candle. It looked really old and had never been lit.
Czy w środku znajduje się ten pionek?
A big statuette of the Virgin Mary kept an eye on the place. In front of the shrine was a lectern with a Bible on it. On removing the Bible, I found a pattern on the lectern top. Hey! It's a checkerboard! Close up, I could see that the pattern was made up of glass squares over a checkerboard pattern.
It's a chessboard. We are not playing checker. We are playing chess.
It was too delicate to move. Now what? Feeling like... The mausoleum contained 5 tombs for 5 of the Knights Templar, man-size in marble.
Okej, okay, czas pogadać, tak? Jeszcze mógłbym użyć tego barachła.
May I ask you something?
You may ask.
Who exactly are these people?
My ancestors. These 5 men were all members of the Templars.
5 ancestors in the order. You must be very proud.
Not 5. 6.
Where's the 6th knight?
He was lost to us.
You lost an ancestor?
It is a family matter. It can have no relevance.
Well, it's connected with the curse of the Devasconcellos, isn't it?
Yes, it is. I hope you will honor my desire not to talk about it.
Okay, well, I'll leave it for now.
Nie jestem pewien, czemu już nie jest aż tak stara, żeby pamiętać jeszcze, co się wydarzyło wtedy.
Is the Virgin Mary really the right person to be sharing a mausoleum with 5 knights?
You are showing your ignorance, Senor Stobart. The Templars were dedicated to the Virgin Mary.
No.
What's the story with the glass chessboard?
Glass chessboard? Oh, the pattern on the lectern, purely decorative, I'm sure.
There are pieces of glass missing from it.
Oh, it has been like that since I was a girl.
Czyli są miejsca, w które można coś włożyć.
The gaps in the glass chessboard look awfully deliberate.
No, it is ridiculous. What possible significance can it have?
It's part of a chessboard. And the gaps are for...
Senor Stobart. You cannot mean...
This place was built for the Templars. Your chess set is as old as the Templars. It's kind of suggestive, isn't it? I think this must be it. This is what the manuscript is pointing to.
This is extraordinary.
Z jednej strony trochę głupie, że to my przychodzimy i od razu wiemy. Nikt nie pomyślał, z drugiej strony.
It was wonderful to watch the Countess change before my eyes.
Right. Well, no time for wallowing in self-pity, eh, Senor Stobart? This mystery has had a good long run, but it ends here and now.
All those years of fatalism were falling away from her.
Lopez! Lopez! Put that hold down and listen! Go to the house and get my chess set! Yes! The old chess set! Now hurry!
Jest pewna szansa, że pominąłem ważny dialog, żeby rozumieć, po cholerę jej chodzi.
I do not believe that for a moment.
It's good to see you happy.
Happy? You know, I think I am.
While we're waiting, I'd really like to know what happened here. I mean, the curse and everything?
It all began at the time of the dissolution of the Templars. Don Carlos had already left their ranks to become a scholar.
Don Carlos? Is he the guy who went missing?
Si, but he had reckoned without the local bishop. Their bishop envied us our land and determined to use the papal edict as an excuse to destroy us. Don Carlos was on one of his scholarly journeys when the Inquisition arrived. When Don Carlos returned, it was to find his loyal manservant slain and his children gone.
They took the kids? But why?
Oh, we will never know. The bishop denied all knowledge of the children's disappearance. But witnesses had seen his men kill the servant who had been charged to protect them.
What happened to Don Carlos?
He swore he'd find his children if he had to go to the edge of the world. He put on his armor and took up his sword and shield and rode out alone. He was never seen again. Lopez, you have the pieces.
Si, my lady, as you asked.
Por favor, Senor Stobart, would you be so kind?
My lady!
Calm yourself, Lopez. I believe Senor Stobart's motives are pure.
Very well, my lady. My lady seems to trust you.
But you don't.
No, senor.
It fits, Senor Stobart. It fits.
Working quickly, I found which pieces went into which holes.
Each chess piece must be placed in its corresponding hole. Click on any unplaced chess piece and it will turn to reveal a pattern on its face. Likewise, click on any hole on the board and it will show a pattern. Each chest piece must be dragged into the hole of its corresponding pattern. Dlaczego te ciury nie mogą być po prostu pokazane, jakie one są? Gro kurde. To do this, drag the chest piece tak. If you try to put a piece in the wrong hole, then it will jump back to the side. Szlak minus. Hej, a nie, chwila, jest trochę więcej. A te są inne. Fak, myślałem, że to ja... Myślałem, że to ja gram na tym pianinie. Tytuł. Czerwony, niebieski, zielony, czarny. Czerwony, zielony, niebieski, czarny. Jest dużo łatwiej niż dotychczas. W sensie to szyfrantowanie. Bo w sumie aż tyle minigierek nie było. Niebieski, czerwony, zielony, czarny. Biały, niebieski, czerwony, zielony. Niebieski, biały, czerwony, zielony. Zielony, biały, niebieski, czerwony. Czerwony, biały, niebieski, zielony. Zielony, biały, czerwony, nie... Zielony, biały, czerwony, niebieski.
With the red pieces in place, the square bases fit onto the white pieces. I just had to figure out where to place them.
Mam je postawić tak, żeby nie były zbijalne, czy co? Mają wspólnie szachować króla? Jak tak, to wystarczy chyba postawić tutaj damulca. Nie, nie wystarczy, bo to jest damulec. To są dwa konie. Zacznijmy. Mogę je stawiać tylko w tej linii. Dobra, tutaj musi raczej być goniec. Jakaś pomoc? Brakowało nam jednej figury, co nie? Tym jedną figurą jest pewnie biały król. Co ja robię? Ja potrzebuję jednej jeszcze podpowiedzi. The red cell outnumbered the white, but the solution could still be white checkmate win, but make sure you keep the white king out of check. A dobra, w jednym z tych miejsc musi być biały król i on nie może być szachowany. Czyli nie tu. W ogóle ta przestrzeń odpada. Tutaj. Tu stawiamy białego króla. Czyli to miejsce jest puste. Nie, tak nie może być. Tu musi stać król. Ja czegoś nie widzę. Mogę ich zdjąć kompletnie? Mogę. Nie mogę za szybko jechać, bo są pewnie śliskie. Tutaj też może stać król. Nie, nie może. Tutaj też nie. No, musi być tu. Może konia mogę tak postawić? Jeszcze jedna podpowiedź. Your piece placing the Red King in check must not be able to be taken itself. Czyli tutaj nie ma szans. Koń musi stać tutaj w takim razie. To jest jedyne pole, gdzie można szachować jednocześnie nie będąc szachowanym. No niby prawda. To jest święty Graal?
Co to jest? It's not the Holy Grail. Is it?
No, Senor Stobart. It is the communion chalice of the De Vasconcellos, missing for almost 700 years.
Wow! Well, go on.
I cannot. I can hardly believe it is real.
Ah, go ahead. Live a little.
Are you sure? This is your moment of triumph, Senor Stobart.
Sure, I'm sure.
Nigdy jej nie zastrzeli, co nie? Byłoby bardzo niefajnie.
The possibility of death traps only occurred to me a few days later.
So the curse of the De Vasconcellos is lifted?
Oh no. The Countess was thrilled to find the lost chalice. But there's still the riddle of the missing knight.
Well, you can forget
Właśnie.
About that now and get back to finding the Templar secret.
Actually, I promised the Countess I'd find Don Carlos.
You what?
I can explain everything.
You have got the odds for a withered old Spanish aristocrat?
The Countess entrusted me with the chalice and the quest for her ancestor's tomb.
You're as crazy as she is. Haven't you got enough problems? Khan and the Templars?
It's all part of the same thing. The chalice is important, I'm sure. The manuscript pointed us to the knight, and I have to find him.
What then?
I don't know. But when the knight and the chalice are reunited, maybe I will.
Okej, okay. Znowu musimy ją spławić na chwilę i wrócimy tutaj w kolejnym odcinku, bo ten ma już dość sporo minut. Mam nadzieję, że wam się podobało, zostawcie lajka, jeżeli tak, zobaczymy w kolejnym odcinku. Kochani dzieci Boże, zobaczymy jeszcze tylko, czy coś się wydarzy, jak wyjdę.
I'd better get back to the quest.
Nic. Dlaczego nie mogę zatrzymać się u niej w mieszkaniu? Nieważne, wracamy na naszą ulubioną, rozkopaną ulicę. No więc, tymczasem na razie i z Bogiem.